What is good? What is good, YouTube? It is your boy July Glow. We're on my account to do gameplay on the new David Robinson, and everybody named Mama was crying, screaming, yelling for them to drop a D Rob. Well, we finally got him to end the year off. Yes, sir. Congratulations. I was waiting on him too. I was just saying that, but I was waiting on him too. You know what I'm saying? You get D Rob, he's your starting center. Simple as that. You feel me? But look, 71, 75 wingspan. You feel me? 99 on the defense, 96 on the offense. 90s all in the post. That is cool. 3-pointers, a whole 91 with my shoe, bro. 85 on the standing dunk. 89 on the driving dunk. 79 on the ball handling, which is that's actually pretty high. 79 pass accuracy. 94 on the block. 80 on the steal. 85 on the perimeter. 95 on the interior. Playing defense. 90s on the rebounds. You feel me? 91 on the speed. I didn't even have to do that, and I did that. 91 acceleration, 85 on the vertical. I probably should have put that up in 87 on the lateral quickness. Going to the badge count, 8 hauls, 30 goals, 1 silver. All base, nothing added to him yet, you feel me? I mean, maybe I can add some gold badges to him, but, you know, I would love a Soup D-Rob and keep it a stack. Bully, Matcher, Post Pin, Anchor, Post Move Lock, Pogo, rebound chaser, brick wall. You feel me? He probably needs shooting badges. He got 30 gold though. It's a lot. You're looking at back down, aerial wizard, dream shake, drop super fast, twitch, you know what I'm saying? Limitless, polarizer, feeling it. Rise up, blindness, catch shoot, claymore, I like it. Green machine, crunch presses, mid magician, clamp breaker, quick first step. This is crazy, actually. New threader, post playmaker, clam chasing out glove. This is actually, this is all crazy. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at this, like, pick dodger, like, he got bailout. What is he missing? We know he don't have agent threes and limitless. He can't get those. We already know that. He will need slithery. He'll need guard up. Clutch shooter, probably. And unpluckable, just like that. Let's go check out the 6-9 spots. Now look, y'all. We all know what we want out of D-Rob. We all know what we want out of D-Rob. We want him to get rebounds. We want him to get stops. You already see his jump shots. His jump shots the same every year. This is on normal. This is on normal timing. You know what I'm saying? It's a real easy jump shot, so you don't have to worry about that, man. You see the hot spots both in the corner, nothing crazy on the wing, but you know, you're gonna get it right. You're gonna get it right. But we just want him to be aggressive, dominant. You feel me? We want him to get right. That's all I'm asking for, D-Rob. Finish at the rim. Now here's the thing, I feel like a Soup D-Rob will play way better than a base D-Rob. The only reason I'm saying that is because I feel like him having quick first step and extra stuff on Hoff would just make him play through the roof. You know, because some players, they play the same with or without Hoff badges. But I just feel like D-Rob, he may go crazy. Like, if he had, like, Hoff, Claymore, Hoff, catch you, all the other stuff. Like, because his three is super high, you know. So I feel like he would just go crazy with them things. Now, when it comes to playing with the posted D-Rob, I don't know. I don't know. I feel like they never really give D-Rob those soup animations to play in the post. That's a good one. But we'll see. We'll see, man. But other than that, y'all, let's get to this game. All right. We're looking at Kevin Porter Jr., Bradley Beal, Gerald Wallace, DeAndre Ayton, and Draymond Green. I see two amateurs in this lineup. Let's see how that works out for him, man. We got an amateur DeAndre Ayton on.
No.
Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh, I folded. Oh, he wanted it. I like that. He took me on my animation, but we finished strong. D-Rob would steal, that's what I like to see. Come on, let's see the bounce pass. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Back to D-Rob. Run straight past him.
Spin.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Tim Duncan wide open. Leaves D-Rob in the corner. You know how that goes. You know how that goes. That's an easy green.
Stupid.
Tim Thomas with the steal. Gives it to D-Rob. You know, we just gonna toe the rock with D-Rod. Hold on. Never mind. We lied. Let's get it. Let's get a screen. You know I'm gonna take it. Still get hit by it. Lob me.
Oh my god. Why does D-Rod just look so aggressive? Everything he does is aggressive.
Stupid.
Look at Tim Thomas just stealing the ball. D-Rod again. We just holding a rod with D-Rod. Hold on. Let me get some. Bro, he going crazy. Watch out, watch out. This man doing a lot, man. He full court pressing me and all that extra stuff. Big screens. Oh, got him off his feet. You know,
D-Rod. Wait, no, wait.
Oh, they tried me. They tried me. All right, y'all. We are in the second quarter, and we got only 13 points for D-Rob and one assist because obviously you just seen that great pass. No rebounds, though. Good board, good board. Give that boy D-Rob. Oh my god, the whole team crashed on me. I did try to do a Euro dunk. All right, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Uh-oh, we may be on to something. We may be on to something.
Perfect.
Yes, we green both of them.
Stupid.
Give me that. Look at the steals. Yeah, you already know we on. Look at the fade. Oh. Made it out. Oh yes. Oh. Bro, what is going on?
Dang.
Crossover. Oh, he's to the bucket. What is going on? Alright, it's gonna be the last possession for D-Rob. Oh, hold on. Look at the walk back. We ain't gonna do him like that though. Look at this man getting wide open. We still gonna find our way. Hold on.
Perfect.
Look how many times I could have scored that possession, though. Straight off the back. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey. That's how you start off the fourth quarter, baby. Yes, sir. A good pump fake. But look at that boy, D-Rob. He held his own right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. One more. Little boys, people helping out the corner and stuff. We ain't worried about that. Gone. 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 Oh my gosh. Look, we still going though. Oh yeah.
Another one.
You can't hold me. Come on, man. This amethyst DeAndre Ayton's not stopping D-Rob. Run, John. Run, John Wall. Run, yeah. Look who's open. Green me. Look at this 17% green. D-Rod really actually missed the best shot in the game.
Stupid.
Yeah, give me that. Nah, Luol dang it crazy. Oh, yeah. We got a little baby on us. Take your time. Take your time. You know what? I want him to double. I take that back. I don't want him to double. Back down low. Good pass back. Good board, D-Rob. Good read. Crossover. Oh, where he going? Uh-oh. Look at the big boy lay. Come on, man. D-Rob with 33 points, one rebound. It's okay, though. It's okay. Three assists, one steal, one block, only one turnover, and he made two threes for me. Yes, sir. Well, my full thoughts on D-Rob, Derrick Robinson himself. He's everything that I thought he was going to be. And extra. See, I know what I want D-Rob to do. Y'all know what y'all want D-Rob to do. Everybody know what they want D-Rob to do. Everybody knows why they want D-Rob. Because he can stretch the floor and play defense. You know what I'm saying? And I definitely think he's better than Kareem. I was going to be sure. I didn't know who was going to be better. I guess he's automatically better than Kareem because he has a 93 ball. You know, Kareem has a 60. But it's just like, man. When I say the blowbys he was getting, like, it was just so crazy looking at it. And that makes me want a soup D-Rob. But I am broke at the moment on MT, so that's going to have to wait. But listen, y'all, it's been your boy, July Glow, man. If you're new here, like, comment, subscribe. I really appreciate it, man. We are on the road to 1,000, man. We are coming in 23 strong, you feel me? All right, y'all boys. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Stay blessed.